I have so many people complaining to me about how there ain't learning anything in your class?
I don't know why. I give them comprehensive study guides. I have interactive class lectures, and I ask if anyone has any questions.